Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Naveen and I'm part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. We have already covered various versions of ESP32 boards in our previous Learn Technology in 5 Minute videos. In one of the previous Learn Technology in 5 Minute videos related to ESP32, we have covered a new RISC-V based variant of the ESP32 board in depth. In this Learn Technology in 5 Minute video, we will learn about the recently announced ESP32-C6 SoC. On April 9th of 2021, Espressif announced the upcoming release of ESP32-C6. ESP32-C6 is Espressif's first low-power and cost-effective Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5 SoC with a 32-bit RISC-V core for securely connected devices. This is the first variant in Espressif's lineup that adds the Wi-Fi 6 capability. We have already covered the importance of Wi-Fi 6 and its features in another Learn Technology in 5 Minute video. We highly recommend you to check that out in the resources of this video. As Espressif have just released basic information about this chip, there is not much to go on here besides the standard Espressif block diagram and a press release. Designed for devices that require the latest wireless connectivity with integrated security, the SoC is built around a single 32-bit core based on the free and open source RISC-V instruction set architecture and running at up to 160 MHz. Alongside that is 400 kilobytes of SRAM, 384 kilobytes flash ROM, support for external flash, and 22 programmable GPIO pins supporting ADC, SPI, UART, I2C, I2S, RMT, TWAI, and PWM are provided. In terms of wireless connectivity, the ESP32-C6 chip includes Espressif's first 802.11ax Wi-Fi 6 block. This is a major upgrade over the Wi-Fi 4 connectivity of the earlier ESP32-C3, which the company says it has tweaked for the Internet of Things applications. The chip supports 20 MHz bandwidth in Wi-Fi 6 or 20 or 40 MHz in 802.11b/g/n mode. It also supports a station interface and boosts transmission efficiency and power consumption over Wi-Fi 6 equivalents. Additional tweaks made to the Wi-Fi connectivity include the support for OFDMA or orthogonal frequency division multiple access for both uplink and downlink connections and multiple user, multiple input, multiple output for downlinks. These techniques provide the ability to work with low latency and high efficiency and in congested wireless environments. One of the most important features of the Wi-Fi 6 standard is the target wake time, also known as TWT. TWT allows devices to sleep for an extended time period with assistance from other Wi-Fi 6 capable Wi-Fi access points. This feature in ESP32-C6 will allow us to build battery-operated connected devices that can last for years on battery while staying connected throughout. The new part also includes Bluetooth 5 low energy connectivity and a security block. Espressif continues to safeguard the security of connected devices through a combination of hardware and software features. ESP32-C6 comes with RSA3072 based secure boot, AES128 XTS based flash encryption, digital signature and an HMAC peripheral for identity protection as well as cryptographic accelerators for improved performance. These features ensures that the device built with ESP32-C6 can provide the best level of security. Being very new, Espressif hasn't yet released an official datasheet for this SoC. Also, they have promised that the chip will be supported through Espressif's mature IoT development framework called the ESP-IDF. That is all folks, if you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.